Hi children, this is your English homework. Now you are going to write phonic sound and alphabet sound. Okay, take your English note. This is your 4-line note. Take this is your English note. Write today's date. What is the date today? 4/1/22. 4/1/22 is the today's date. Okay, now you are going to write alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K. You have to touch the line and write. See how I'm writing? Same way you want to write. K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. Next line. U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Okay, children, see, like this way you have to write a book. Okay, you have to leave space between two letters, or you can put line and you can write it. See how I have written? Same way you want to write. Now we can write phonic sound. A, B, K, D, A, F, G, E, J, K, L, M. Next, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, A, F, W, X, Y, and Z. Z. Okay, children? Now, we can write three-letter words. Okay, what are the words? Already we have written, no? See, already we have written this one. Okay, now we are going to write bag. Okay, bag. Tan, bad, met. Okay, wait. Now we can write. See here. Okay, children. Now put a line like this. Okay, now first word. B, A, G. B ag, bag. Next, t a n, t a n, tan. B a d, b a d, bad. Ma a t, ma a t, met. Sa a t, sa a t, set. See, like this only you want to write. You should not leave space between two letters. Okay, this is a word, no? So you should not leave space. See. see, like this you should not write. B A G இப்படி எழுத கூடாது சரியா ரெண்டு வார்த்தைக்கு நடுவுல ஸ்பேஸ் வேணா ஓகே இது தப்பு see you are writing b பக்கத்திலே a பக்கத்திலே g b a g bag like this only you want to write this is correct manner okay children you have to complete this lines okay see b a g bag t a n t a n b a d bad m a e t m e t s a e t s e t okay this is your homework write it take photo and send to me okay children thank you